Now I am going to discuss that wavy curve method. In previous class we have discussed inequalities, basic inequalities, open curve, closed curve, open, closed. Now wavy curve method. See, wavy curve method. This is one method. Then how to write the intervals? Okay, let alpha comma beta are real numbers and alpha is less than beta, then so these numbers draw on number line. This is a number line, here infinite, here is minus infinite. In between there are two numbers, here is alpha, here is beta. So these two numbers are divided throughout the number line in three parts. Now by using wavy curve method, how to write the interval? Whenever you are starting the wavy curve method, starts right hand side onwards, this part is positive, middle part is negative, this is positive. Starts with positive, then write alternative signs, positive, negative, like that. Okay. Now, first one. If x minus alpha is less than, sorry, x minus alpha into x minus beta less than zero. Less than zero means negative. Greater than zero means positive. These things already you know very well. Less than zero means where it is negative, tell me. In between alpha and beta, these places it is negative. So we can write x belongs to open interval alpha comma beta. Why I am written open interval here? There is no equality symbol. Yes or no? Or we can write answer other way also. Alpha less than x less than beta. This is the answer of x minus alpha into x minus beta less than zero. Students, are you understood how I am writing? If x minus beta less than or equal to zero, equality symbol is there here, so we get closed interval, closed alpha comma beta. So this is, we can write another way also. How to write? Alpha less than or equal to x less than or equal to beta. Right. Next I am going to third one. If x minus alpha into x minus beta greater than zero, students, greater than zero means positive or not? Now observe that where it is positive, here and here, in both the places it is positive. Now write the answer. X belongs to open interval minus infinite comma alpha. Combined we are writing. Combined means union. Beta comma infinite. This is. Or we can write another way. Another way means how to write? How to write? X less than alpha x less than alpha or x greater than beta. This is greater than symbol. Students, are you understood? X less than alpha, x greater than beta. X less than alpha means this part. This part. Greater than beta means this part. Next. Last point. If x minus alpha into x minus beta greater than or equal to zero, then how to write, students, tell me? Whenever is there infinite, write open bracket only, because this is not exact number, large number. Union, close, beta comma infinite. This is one method. Or another method, how to write x less than or equal to alpha or x greater than or equal to beta. X greater than or equal to beta. First question, the solution set of x square minus 3x plus 2 less than 0 is. This is a question. They are given options. First option, open interval 1, 2. Second option, closed interval 1, 2. Third option, minus infinite minus 1 open union minus 2. Sorry, this is not minus 1, plus 1. Plus 1. This is 2 comma infinite. And fourth option, we can write minus infinite comma 1 close union close 2 comma infinite. This is a question. How to do that? Here less than 0 symbol is there. So cannot be possible to get closed bracket. Yes or no? I think second and fourth option completely wrong. So we can expect first and third. X square minus 3x plus 2. This is quadratic equation. Split into factors. X square minus 2x minus 1 plus 2 less than 0. Now in first two terms, take x common, x minus 2, minus 1 common, x minus 2 less than 0. So x minus 1, x minus 2 less than 0. Draw the number line. X minus 1 is equal to 0 means we will get x is equal to 1. This is one number. Those number write on number line. This is 1. And what about another number? X minus 2 is equal to 0 means x is equal to 2. Where we have tried to? Here. First one, next two. By using wavy curve method, this is a minus infinite, plus infinite. How to start wavy curve method? Starts with positive, negative, positive. Here less than 0 is there. That means negative or not. So the value is lies between 1 and 2. So answer is x belongs to open interval 1, 2. So first option is correct. What they are given? The solution set of x square minus 4x minus 21. Less than or equal to 0. tell me what are the factors -7x plus 3x minus 21. 7 3s are 21 now. Minus 7 plus 3 minus 4. Now take x common, x minus 7. Plus take 3 common, x minus 7. Less than or equal to 0. So x plus 3 into x minus 7 less than or equal to 0. Take x plus 3 is equal to 0. Then what is x value? Minus 3. On the number line, mark minus 3. Next, x minus 7 is equal to 0. Then what is x value? 7. Mark on number line. This is number line. Minus infinite plus infinite. Mark the numbers, minus 3, 7. First, minus 3, next, 7. Yes or no? Now, wavy curve method. Starts right hand side onwards. This is positive. This is negative. Positive. Starts with positive only. Then write alternative sign. It is divided totally 3 parts. But see the question. Less than or equal to 0. Less than means negative or not. Which part we can take? This part, negative. But equality symbol is there. Equality symbol is there. We can write closed bracket. Then what is the number? Minus 3, comma 7. This is the answer. Which option is correct? Second option. The solution set of x square greater than 4. X square greater than 4. Then how to do this? Students, tell me. X square greater than 4. 4 send left hand side. Minus 4. Minus 4 greater than 0. 4 we can write 2 square or not. This is in the form of a square minus b square. What is a square minus b square formula? A plus b into a minus b greater than 0. Now, take the number line. This is a number line. Plot the points. This is a minus infinite plus infinite. X plus 2 is equal to 0 means, then what is x value? Minus 2. X minus 2 is equal to 0 means, x value 2. Students, are you understood now how I am identifying the numbers? Those numbers plot in number line. Minus 2. This is 2. Now tell me, by using wavy curve method, starts with positive. This is negative. This is positive. Totally only 3 parts. Greater than 0 means positive. These parts we can consider because only positive now. Finally, what is the answer? X belongs to minus infinite comma minus 2. Open bracket, union, open bracket, 2 comma infinite. This is answer. Or we can write another way also. What is that? X does not belongs to closed minus 2 comma. X values less than minus 2 and more than 2. So we can write another method also. X does not lie between minus 2 to 2. That is also correct answer.